I'm seeking help regarding this power that has been handed down over time. Prayer will awaken my power to seal Ganon away. And so I've been told only life. And yet, Grandmother heard them. The voices from the spirit realm. And Mother said her own power would develop within me. I don't hear or feel anything. Father has told me time and time again. He always says, quit wasting your time playing at being a scholar. Curse you. I've spent every day of my life dedicated to praying. I've pleaded to the spirits tied to the ancient gods. And still the holy powers have proven deaf to my devotion. Please, just tell me. What is it? What's wrong with me?
Oh. Shh.